How to transfer your WhatsApp data from an Android phone to an iPhone. If you've recently switched devices and want to carry over your chat history, you're in the right place. First, let's make sure your Android device is ready for the transfer. Start by making sure that both your Android phone and your iPhone are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Also, ensure that you have the latest version of WhatsApp installed on both devices. On your Android phone, open WhatsApp and go to settings by tapping the three dots in the top right corner. And tap on chats. Make sure your chat backup is done. Here you'll need to create a backup of your chats. Tap backup and wait for the process to complete. Now you're ready to move over to your iPhone. On your iPhone, download and install the Move to iOS app from App Store if you haven't already. Also, what you can do is install WhatsApp, and when you enter your number and all, simply tap on create backup or simply install the backup also. Once that's done, all the Android's data will be converted to the iPhone. And that's it. You've successfully transferred your WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone.